People is a boy, he's Boom Coon. A lot of y'all may not know me, you know what I'm saying? You know, I'm from New Orleans, doing my thing with the beats, you know what I'm saying? So I'm here today to show y'all a little video. I made this beat, I'm Posted, with the Brisco hook from, what song that is? I'm in the Hood, I think it is, yeah, yeah. So, right now I'm using Reason 3.0 with Fruity Loops Rewire. But most of the time I like to use the motif. But when I'm not in the studio and I'm at home, I just use Fruity Loops and Reason. And, like, I got a lot of kits and stuff. I just got the NNXT patch and all that from the motif and use it on Reason. And I like to do my drums and Fruity Loops because it's, like, a lot of easier navigation. But that's how I do it. You know, you can do it any kind of way you want to. You know what I'm saying? But let me get into this beat, you know what I'm saying? Enough about me and all this talking, so... Let's get into the beat, your boy Ace Boom Coon, I'm Posted, let's get it, you know what I'm saying? So, bring up this Reason right here. Start off with this synth bass. I created this song with a brass and a combinator patch, but it's also one of the synths I got from the motif. Sound a little something like that. When it turns up, you might not be able to hear that good. So, here, that way. So, we're gonna get into this bass right here. You know what I'm saying? Alright, so that's basically, you know, basic bass line. I like to use a lot of synths with my bass line, so that's basically where that come from. Then I got another synth, it's a little higher. Same synth from the motif, nothing added. You know what I'm saying? So let's get into this right here, you know what I'm saying? So that's how we get that right there, you know what I'm saying? Got the synth. Then I threw my little, you know, dirty south whistle, whatever you like to call, sign, lead, you know, whatever, whatever. I'ma throw that in there, you know what I'm saying? Give y'all a little taste of the little dirty south. You dig? You're gonna come like this. Might well go ahead on and start adding some percussion in it. So I throw my claps. Throw my little claps in there. Alright, we're gonna lay that down. Then I'm gonna just come back over that with another snap. I could just put that on you. I'm in Fruity Loops right now. I could just put those in. It ain't that hard. You know what I'm saying? So I don't even have to play. So I just insert the little snare in there. You know what I'm saying? And see, this is another reason why I like Fruity Loops, because with my snare rolls, it's so easy. Like, I don't have to, like, throw them in there. Like, I don't have to play it out. I just, you know, click, 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 click. And I got my snare roll. Nobody ain't gonna know how I did it. You know what I'm saying? So I'm good. You know what I'm saying? So let me just throw a snare roll in here right quick. Just do a whole bunch of clicking. Alright, so now we good right here. I need to add one more thing. for my beat. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna add some chords with the organ, like, you know, the organs. Hip hop is not, you know, using a lot of organs. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna throw some of those in there. See how those drop in. You know what I'm saying? So we gonna drop that right quick. Drop that in. It's another motif sound, similar to what the runners use. It's I think the preset called Early Bird, you know what I'm saying? Get it just like that. So we gonna get into that right quick, you know what I'm saying? So now, I guess I could throw my samples in there. I got my Brisco samples. Let me play it one time so y'all can hear them, you know.
Posted on the corner, I'm twisting that hood. Throw a black dicky on, I'm twisting the hood now.
Alright, so that's my Brisco sample right there. You know what I'm saying? So I'm going to throw Brisco in there. You know what I'm saying? Throw him in there on the hook. You know, it'll make it a little bit official. So let me drop him right there.
Posted on the corner, I'm twisting that hood.
Got that in there, got Brisco. Now I can throw my kick in there. It was good with the kicks, man. Like, I like my kicks like pa-thump. So I throw a compression on the EQ, and I throw the low end of my EQ, like, way up there. Take the mids, bring them down a little bit, and take the highs and bring them down under the mids. So it's like, when I fix the EQ, it looked like sort of like a little swine almost, like it's just like a little backwards S. And that's how my EQ for my kicks go, so I can get that major thump that I want. So I'm gonna throw in my 808 first. Man, that thing is thumping, man. Man, that thing is thumping, man. Shit. So, you gon' get it like that. Throw the kicks in there. Now we just throw the hats. For my hats, I'ma just throw them in there right now. Feel each two steps. That's gonna be in there. Throw my crashes. Every three beats. Throw my tag in there, and this is basically what I came up with, man. acedacorp, you know what I'm saying? If you can get it like that, you can get some beats, holla at me, go to the MySpace, go to the sound, click to your email. Email is acedacorp@gmail.com. Hit me up on the AIM, that's aceboomcoon20, you know what I'm saying? Hit me up on the cell, I ain't gonna give it out on YouTube, you know what I'm saying? But look, if y'all hit me up, you know what I'm saying, I can throw you the phone number, do some business or whatever. But that's good, that's me for right now, Ace Boom Coon, and I'm out, you dig? I like it.